This is the first time I've ever driven my Traxxas 4Tech on a smooth paved road. Oh crap, the fender's already getting stuck.
Ouch.